The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Is all about.
And Brock Lesnar's message to Goldberg's wife and son, don't watch this match because it's going to be like a carnivore eating its prey.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, Goldberg! And introducing the champion from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar!
Winning the Universal title makes you the guy in WWE.
the top title of WWE.
Shifted.
Brock Lesnar's just getting overwhelmed.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
With an F5, the champion into the cover.
Move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still seems a little early.
When Brock Lesnar appears on WWE programming, you can guarantee somebody is going to get hurt. Seriously hurt. I don't know if there's anybody who can stop this man.
There it is.
Boom. Nice.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Kicks directly to the chest.
He's in big trouble.
Red suplex.
Making it look easy.
Brock Lesnar's keeping a good tempo now, guys. When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you. Whoa! Lesnar is unreal.
Ooh, right to the back.
The championship hanging in the balance. Now, trampling the opposition.
Lesnar looking for a powerbomb, and he's not done.
Powerbomb sitting.
A third.
Oh, man.
Cover by the champ. Gets the shoulder up before three.
And the legend of Goldberg continues.
And Lesnar stalking. Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with it. F5!
A championship level move. Another big move.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
This might be big.
Hits him with a suplex.
What impact!
And what a reversal from Goldberg.
Back to worst. Tough situation to be in right here.
Oh, God.
Personified. Once Lesnar got going, it was lights out for Goldberg.